Right. Everyone wants to see me now.
Jack's tattoos are beautiful. As colorful as her past, I'm sure. I have concerns with her temper, though.
Yeah, she's crazy. What do you mean?
You have worries about Jack?
I know she'll be solid under fire, but her attitude suggests deep personal issues. She pushes people away, yet approaches sex casually. I don't think she understands her own motivations. Just be careful when talking about personal matters.
Don't worry, Jack's a big girl. She'll be just fine.
I hope you're right. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Morden would like to speak with you over in his tech lab. Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the engineering deck. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Hidey hole.
Commander,
I like that.
Morden requests to see you.
You just told me that. What the hell is wrong with you, woman? Anything? Nope.
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
Let's say, for the purposes of this conversation, that I do.
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood Pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
Well,
we'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Erdnot. That's Rex. Rex. Must be the clan leader. Yup. Let's go see Jack. In her hidey hole. Oh yeah, hidey hole.
I got thoughts, like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
Right.
We've got work to do. Get to the point.
I work for you, and you work for Cerberus. They're in my face all the time. This is gonna make me crazy. Crazier. Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't gonna see it. I was wired up in a cell.
I have a feeling that you like what happened to you.
You love the power they gave you.
They never gave me a choice.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground, drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
Right.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
Sounds like they've done a serious 180 since those days.
I'm not trying to convince you of something, Shepard. I don't care what they're doing now. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya, where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
Let's go. Leave it behind you. Нет, правитие. Нет. Because it gives credits and experience.
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard.
Yes, you do. Go to Pragya. Yay, for Renegade. No, to Paragon.
I hear that Rupert is actually cooking some good meals lately.
Yeah, right. That scunner couldn't serve a good haggis if his life depended on it.
But all haggis tastes like ass, anyway.
Aye, but in the right hands, they can taste like mighty fine ass.
Mighty fine ass. Mighty fine ass. Yes, yes. Right, anyone else want to speak to me?
No messages for you, Commander.
Good. Right.
Fuel at one half capacity.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's do some more fire. Let's get the firewalkers out of the way. Artifact collection. And things. Yes, thank you. Anomaly. Scanning for some more platinum.
Launching probe. launched. Something on our sensors.
Right, let's see. Projectiles seem to have some form of auto-aim. They kind of go for the closest target. Just sit here and do this. I'm hitting something. There we go. Tra la 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 la. Cross kills. Yay. Come on. Stupid fucking geyser.
Extraction complete. Acquired.
Of course they are. Thank you. come on.
Extraction complete. Geth dropship detected.
Yes, yes, yes. I get it. Geth. Even a stretch. That is so sad.
Acquired.
Come on. Come on. No. Pop it. Here we go.
Warning, Geth forces detected.
Run away. Not today. Moo-ha-ha-ha-ha. Mr. Colossus. Time to get wrecked, yes? Not good, not good. What the hell is that Colossus doing? Oh no! Oh, run away, run away, run away! That was sort of kind of close. Where's the prime? Where is that prime? Oh, he's dead apparently. Well, Diane. By all means.
Acquired.
Thank you. Yay! Right!
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Okay. Okay. Artifacts catalog. Okay. Thank you, whatever. Anything with Opa? Rogan Shotgun. Spoiler! The Geth shotgun is still the best shotgun in the game. Geth plasma shotgun. So yeah.
Grunt seems very agitated. You may want to check in on him.
Of course. This side, I think. Sup, Grunt?
Chamber said you're tearing up the place. Something wrong?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something. With my hands. More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just want to... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
Restrain yourself.
I will not tolerate outbursts on my ship. Get a hold of yourself.
I'm trying. When we're moving, fighting, there's no problem. But here, my blood makes noise. It's screaming. I've got no past to lead me. The tank gave nothing about itching plates and losing control.
I want you in the infirmary. I can't have some Krogan disease running rampant.
Your doctors only see victims of Krogan. My kind do not share with aliens. Not after the genophage. We won't find someone who's seen this. A Krogan my age would still be on the homeworld, T'Chanka.
Of course, we'll go to T'Chanka.
Joker can get us to the Krogan homeworld. I need everyone at their best.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice, not a sickness.
Right. I gotta talk to Rex. Yeah.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you for that. So yeah.